It's my absolute pleasure to introduce to you my weird and wonderful family, the Cunty Bumpkin Band. Well, please let me tell you about these lot. Whilst sipping on cider, they stagger with a swagger much madder than a ragtag band of bad badgers. And this one is called the Floodplain Blues.
Cities disintegrate into cesspits. All bets are off, there's no bets for guests. I hear disaffected kids heading out west. There's something going on in Somerset. Cities disintegrate into cesspits. All bets are off, there's no bets for guests. Disaffected kids heading out west.
Plain blues, allotments are hot, plotting not to stop rocking this boat. Coming next till we can all stop shopping. From Somerset with rage, we go poke with our space plant. Seeds till the whole hall of mirrors is ahead. The bed may break, don't lie in it, plant a ledge, mate. The best way to stay safe is break your head. Set sail to anywhere, to the southwest of this head. Take the woods, will be our haven when police arrive on sacred.
Like a virus, festering in 7 inches, heading for the sky. Let's increase one more boom to that environment minister. The village won't get medical, and when he uses a sinister, can't leave all the badges and the licensing the backers. But you better watch that back, we're gonna attack, become attackers. Broken mixes, broken daggers, see the battle be swarming. Alley cats are waking up, so listen to this warning. Hear my battle cry and surrender, beg for pardoning.
Yucky, mate! You're just doing the gardening! Cities disintegrate into cesspits. All beds are off, there's no beds for guests. I hear disaffected kids headed out west. Something going on in Somerset. Cities disintegrate into cesspits. All beds are off, there's no beds for guests. I hear disaffected kids headed out west. Something going on in Somerset.
Somerset, people were saying, guys, your music's pretty good, but your band basically just lacks sex appeal. But luckily, to remedy that situation, we brought in this guy. He goes by the name of Clunge Wonkle, all the way from Glasgow. When he arrived in the post, we were very far from disappointed, and I'm not sure you're going to love him just as much as I do. Please make some noise for the one and only Clunge Wonkle!
How are we all doing then? We all well, eh?
All right.
All right. Has anybody ever seen a wee film called Oliver Twist? Anybody remember the really dirty old hobo in it, Fagin? Remember his wee song? Try and picture me like a dirty old hobo. I know it's difficult, but... This is a little song called Reviewing the Situation. A man's got a heart, hasn't he? Choking apart, hasn't he? And although I'd be the first one to say that I wasn't a saint, I'm finding it hard to be really as black as they paint. I'm reviewing the situation.
Can a fellow be a villain all his life?
All the trial
and tribulations,
I meant to settle down and get myself a wife. And a wife would cook and sew for me, and cook for me, and go for me, and go for me, and nag at me. The pleasure she would whine at me, the body she would take from me, a visit she meant for me. Think I better think it out again. A wife you can keep anyway,
I'd rather sleep anyway.
Live without anyone in the world, and I'm starting from now.
So how to win friends and influence people? So how?
I'm reviewing the situation.
I must quickly look up everyone I know.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Back to your host for this afternoon.
Ready?
Down my street seems to be hating me. Why I do not know, all I like to do is sing. I get this funny feeling when I'm sipping on my tea. The beat possess my feet with a 1, 2 and 3. The ticking of the clock even gets me in the mood. But I have to listen to some really loud tunes. I like to dance, I like to dance. Understand why these people aren't like me. When there's rhythms in my head, you just have to set them free. Sometimes my fridge makes a very funky noise, like I pick up ukulele and have a little jam. Just me and old Bridgie, we're just like a barrel.
Oh,
Balter! That really is all from us. Thank you so much and have a very good afternoon. And if you're not already wearing a dress, please get into one.